And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizard101. We're currently in Crab Alley and doing some questing. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's get back into playing some more Wizards101.
Good work. You pummeled those angler fuck King Thermidor. Yes, I did come with him through the breach, but we were separated short. Oh no, the king is still somewhere within these deep warrens. I refuse to return to crap. Well, I've drawn a line in the sand here. But first, can you help me fix my fortifications? That way you can go safely ahead, knowing that I need you to collect some of the loose shells scattered about and bring them here. Can you do that for me?
Thank you.
Those will do nicely. Now, can you help me fix my fort? We want to create walls with the bigger shells and make scarefish soldiers using the smaller shells. Good job. These shell walls will help me defend the line, and the scarefish will frighten off most of whatever comes this way. Excellent. Now we can focus on finding King. You'll need to defeat some Riverclaw guards. Cause them such distress that one of them will confess what he knows about our king.
The Crab King is held beyond the Alcazar, in the depths of the Wailing Cavern.
The Wailing Cavern? Oh, that doesn't sound good. Not at all. Clearly, we need to rescue King Thermidor from the clutches of these brutes, but a direct assault may not work. I need you to scout the Alcazar. That's their fancy name for a castle. And see if you can't find a secret way to sneak in.
A small passageway into the Alcazar is hidden back here. Maybe Captain Roderick will have an idea what to do next.
A dark passageway, you say? Perfect! Sounds like it. Have you seen the glowfish around here? Go collect some, or they'll swim into the tunnel and light your way.
You now have a school's worth of glowfish. You should take them to the dark passage by the Alcazar. release the glowfish, they swim into the dark, lighting the passage. You enter the secret path. You have entered the Wailing Cavern. Now to find the king.
Why, hello! Are you here for the sound check? Great to see you! It's always good to meet a fan. That was quite a while ago, though. Have you bought? My kingdom has been taken over? That sounds terrible! I should go back, but I can't leave without my guards. If you can explore the area and find my missing guards, I'd be happy to talk to you about returning to Crab Alley.
I'm Simeon. Come and see me when you get a chance. I have news for you about housing. I'm in Ravenwood, near the boys' dormitory. Thanks.
Excuse me, Wizard, but one of my workers desperately needs your help. Please come find us in Old Town. Poor Doug might be hurt.
The dungeon in Old Town is for level 15 wizards. You can still do it at higher levels, but you may find more rewarding challenges elsewhere.
Safe? One of those liver claws claimed that their super smart science guy started this whole problem. He was mucking about with something called a storm battery. Can you believe that? I've never heard such nonsense.
A super smart science guy? How did they get one of those? We must have one for our own empire. We need to find this super smart science guy. He's sure to know how this whole thing started. There's a chamber behind the stage that makes strange sounds all the time. The river claws called it the storm chamber. Maybe you're brave enough to check it out.
An electrified Kate. Someone doesn't want you getting inside.
An electrified gate! Someone doesn't want you getting inside! An electric gate! You know, we had some problem with telluric eels nibbling on equipment. One of them caused an electrical short. You could use the telluric eels to short out the gate. Why don't you collect some telluric eels and try out my idea?
Have enough telluric eels to try to overload the gate. This must be the storm chamber.
Wizard.
Your magical theories and postulates are unwelcome here. This is an era for scientific progress. I will master these storm batteries and the Riverclaw Kingdom will see a revolution like none before. Now prepare to face the fury of applied science.
Alrighty, I got a couple options here. So I was originally going for the boss. Okay, let me just turn the audio off for a second. So I was going for the boss because I knew he does the most damage for spells. So I could try to go back in there and fight it again. But I have a feeling that it's just not going to end well. So decisions is what's going on right now. I'm gonna go out here and see if anyone's out here. See if I just wait a couple minutes, then they'll come along and have to be doing this quest. If not, then I could probably go back to the comments and ask for help if I really need it. Looking like the mad dash of people that were here. Looks like I'm just kind of lagging behind a group of people that have been through here. Like I'm gonna go to the comments and try my own luck, but hey, can I get some help with this real quick? See, wow. This is rarely dead out here. Usually this is packed with people. Okay, AFK person there, AFK person there. More AFK people. Alright. I think I can do it. Dr. Simmons were right here.
You're still living in the dorms, right? You should go and speak to Buxley, the castle shopkeeper. He'll get you set up with a new castle of your own. Buxley's in the shopping district. His shop is next to Alex Edge.
Do this real quick. Eventually I'll buy one of those houses that you have to buy it with crowns, which is you're converting real life money into crowns, basically. Eventually I'll buy one of those. Kind of want the newest one that's out or something that's really hard to get. This way, when people come in, they're like, what the fuck? You know? I try not to swear, it's just, you know, best way to describe it. People walk in like, wow, what's this? Oh shit, crap, going the wrong way, I think. Yes, I am. Coal for that. Coal and sapphire. To the shop of Blazer. Coal. Another one. sapphire. Alright, I'm gonna sell gear. Crap. Core crap. Like mine better. Got all that clap out of inventory.
Like a wizard of means? Can I interest you in an exciting new castle home?
Take a look. $15,000. Do you have anything else for sale? Here, this. Only way you can get those houses is if you unlock them. See if I can get some furniture for cheaper. Wooden crate wouldn't be a bad thing. You have small rigs. Ew, looks gross. Alright. Good to know. I think I'm gonna give that quest we were doing another go. Silver chest. Give me that stuff. Stuff. this tight corner? It's the science guy, oh no. So I think this time around I'm gonna pick off his minion first and then focus on the big guy. Minions were screwing me up. Pause here for a second, I'm gonna mute my mic.
Huh?
I just learned that you can right click, or left click here, and skip cards that you don't want to use, basically. I'm just like, well, shit, I wish I knew that sooner. Now I gotta go heal up. Might not be high enough level to help them out. Depends. That one's saying, I need help in the dungeon. I'm like, as long as it's something I've done already, sure, why not? Realm. 160, yeah, that would definitely be worth helping on something. I can get anyone to bite. Well, I'm just sitting here waiting for my health up. I don't know if anything that's called it has a dog in it, though. I believe that's a different map that I have not unlocked yet. Alrighty guys, well I won't bore you with this, I'm gonna wait for them to get done with their battle and then I'll start up the recording again. So in the meantime, I'm just gonna chill here and wait. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure to subscribe button, I'll see you guys in the next video.